According to the federal government, the U.S. is issuing over $7 trillion in debt. But the good news is, according to the government, it's going to stabilize next year. Also, women, well, a lot of working class women are considering postponing having children because of the recession. It's that bad. And the credit card charge-off rates are actually increasing. If I meet more than your eye, I guess you're right. If I wake up in your mind. Hello, it's September 24th, 2009. I'm Dimcad, also known as Reginald. First, the U.S. is issuing over $7 trillion of debt. Okay, according to the government, it's $7 trillion, but sometime in mid-2010, it's going to stabilize. Okay. We're going to see less tax revenue because less people are going to have jobs. So it doesn't make any sense for it to stabilize anytime soon. You need actual revenue, tax revenue coming in to try to offset that. But there's a lot of things we're hearing from the government that doesn't make any sense at all. A census worker was hanged and somebody put the word fed across a man's chest. He was a 51-year-old occasional teacher, and they killed the guy. I mean, this story is kind of disturbing because I mean, what else are we gonna see? I mean, I don't know if this is really based on the fact that he worked for the government or whatever. But the census has suspended interviews in that county, in Clay County. But it may also be a personal thing, and maybe somebody's trying to use the whole Fed angle to cover up the fact that it's a personal base killing. I don't know. Okay, Moody's Investor Service. According to Moody's, credit card management by the users have actually deteriorated last month. This is in comparison to what's been happening in a few months leading up to August. We're seeing a reversal in the declining delinquency rates and default rates. So now we're starting to see another increase again as we get closer to the fall. I don't know what type of trend this is. I don't know what's really going on here, but I can tell you that the charge-off rate has increased. The index jumped from 10.52% in July to 11.49% in August. So we're seeing this is in comparison to 6.8% last year around the same time. So I don't know what people are using these credit cards for, but I don't know if they're using it to prepare or whatever. But speaking of credit cards, the average American has $8,329 in credit card debt. $8,000? I mean, how does that really happen? I mean, does everybody have a legitimate excuse for that? According to Nielsen, this Nielsen report, that's the average debt of the average American. And this one woman, Dawn Warfield, she had $80,000 in debt at one point. $80,000 in debt. She was going through a divorce. She had this video store business, and she wanted to start up a second one. And she was writing all these checks, and she had 17 credit cards. Yes, 17 credit cards. This is insanity to me. How does it get that crazy? 8,000 seems extreme to me. I mean, I don't know. Maybe that seems normal to you guys. For women, the recession means having fewer children. Nearly half of working class women want to put off childbearing or have fewer children because of this recession. I actually think this is a good thing because, I mean, too many people have kids just to have kids for really narcissistic reasons because they believe that, you know, I mean, they can make little carbon copies of themselves, and you know, they want to have little miniature versions of them in the next generation. And I don't think a lot of people put a lot of thought into what it means to actually have a kid. You know, their responsibility, because people, they're having kids that they can't take care of, and it's completely irresponsible. And then they act like they're entitled to things when they can't take care of their kids. Yeah, here's the thing. I think things are going to unravel very quickly this fall. You're not going to have a lot of time, so I really hope you guys are preparing. I hope you guys are practicing your emergency preparation. I am. I've experienced many failures, but I know what works and what doesn't work now. So I hope you guys are preparing. Alright guys, thank you for watching this video. I hope you rate this video, comment on it. I look forward to reading your comments. Have a good day. Bye.